What other business things do you think about when you are getting right now starting your foundation? Now, keep in mind, this guy keeps me busy. So he has jumped in that deep end and he is doing an amazing job already. And I love it. And he asks lots of questions. I will tell you, to be a good business owner, mm-hmm. you need to ask lots of questions, right?
That's right.
Because somebody else may know the answer to help you, you know, continue to build that confidence. So what other things do you have in place?
You were talking about foundation and we teach a weekly class, mm-hmm. foundations, and because we truly believe, and I believe at the heart of hearts, is that you're not going to accomplish anything professionally or personally without a solid foundation. Mm-hmm. You know, the Bible talks about, are you going to build a house on sand? Are you going to build a house on the rock? I want to build a house on a rock because I don't want wind, whatever it may be, whether it's a recession or whatever it looks like, for my house to be toppling over. You know, so I think, you know, putting business kind of aside, we have to get it right with ourselves. Because if we're going to set these goals, these business goals, whatever they may be, but we don't have it right here, up here and right here, then there's no way in hell is it going to be accomplished. You know, I always talk about your interior is far far superior than your exterior. Your interior is far superior than your exterior. And if mm-hmm. you know, your self-talk, how are you talking to yourself, right? You know, I had to learn this the hard way when I moved to Nashville at a ripe age of 18 years old, and I knew nobody. I knew nothing. All I can provide was a good work ethic and a good attitude. Mm-hmm. And then from that, I knew that what I was put on this earth to do was to help people. Mm-hmm. And at the time, helping people was serving them a Starbucks drink, $8 Starbucks drink. And then transitioned into, you know, negotiating lease contracts. And then from there, it turned into helping executives find mm-hmm. housing. And then now I found what I think to be my calling. And that is helping people with probably one of the biggest purchases of their life. You know, that's one aspect. You know, I'm a real estate agent by day, but I'm also an advisor and a consultant for a couple of companies because I'm truly passionate about motivation and encouragement and really getting that personal self-talk.
Yeah, that's great.
Start with us and then work outwards. So,
The internal, as you say, is so much more important because, and especially for entrepreneurs, because you are going to be on a roller coaster.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We're always on roller coasters. And that's kind of one of the things that makes it so fun.
Right.
You know, you have the highs, you have the lows, but if you don't have a good, solid foundation internally, then you will crumble.
Mm-hmm. Right.
That's so true. And you know, there's no age in this business.
No.
You know, we're looking at somebody on the
younger
side.
Especially for realtors, our business cards never change.
Exactly. Keep the 80s going strong. But let me tell you, so there's people probably out there that maybe are newer at an older age, mm-hmm. right? You can still be a business owner, right? Mm-hmm. Like Kentucky Absolutely. Fried Chicken, I think started in his 50s, right? Yeah. I mean, so if you have that spirit and that excitement to take back ownership for you and mm-hmm. do it your way. What I love is I can get every idea. I snag them all. Mm-hmm. Right. And then I twist them for myself and I make it me. Right. And you can do the same and you can create your own very successful business, however you want to make it, which is great. But it starts within.
Yep.
It starts with the systems. It starts with making sure you have money at the bottom line. The negative P&Ls that are being sent to me lately. I'm like, is this really happening? How do you think you're going to get a house with a negative P&L? So we don't want that. We want positive P&Ls. We want to make sure we're making some money, right? And we're you know, putting it into the places that are going to help you grow.
Right.
You know, and those would be next classes and things that we can talk about, leveraging, et cetera. But truly, we are business owners.
Yes.
Welcome to the business world.
I appreciate it. Thank you.